Mata dia menggoda you ke tidak? Cakap ikhlas.
Mata dia tak ada makeup pun menggoda dah.
I am yours now. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jam sekarang pukul 5.50. Dalam masa 1 jam lebih sikit lah, saya akan I'll go to my akad nikah. And I have another 1 hour. Dan setakat ni perasaan tu I'm feeling good. Yeah, I've been waiting for this for a very long time. So I'm excited about it. So I think I'm quite okay. I'm quite composed. I'm calm. I got my kids here as well to support me. I got my beautiful wife to be there, makeup, you know, preparing herself. So I'm ready for this, and hopefully everything will go well. Yep, inshallah.
Saif Anwar bin Ahmad Saifuddin. Saya nikahkan akan dikau dengan Noriliana Eleni binti Abdullah yang telah mewakili wali kepadaku dengan mas kahwinnya RM80 tunai.
Saya terima nikahnya Noriliana Eleni binti Abdullah dengan mas kahwinnya RM80 tunai.
Saksi. Alhamdulillah.
As we dance now, closer than before. Don't let go, don't let go, 'cause I killed all.
Hi, Ma. I just want to wish you congratulations, and I hope that you will be happy. Congratulations on your wedding, mommy too. I hope that you will live together forever happily. Thank you. Bye. Love you, mom.
Assalamualaikum and a very good evening. First of all, I would like to thank all the guests, the honorable guests for coming here tonight to share with us this great moment, this great occasion that we have. Me and my wife, now I can probably say that I'm married, I have a wife. And there's a lot of people that we would like to thank as well. That has made this particular wedding occasion a perfect occasion for us. It includes our kids. Our kids has been there, all 7 of them. They have been there working hard to make sure that everything is perfect. They really tirelessly, putting all their effort to ensure all details, all small details are taken care of. To ensure that their mom and dad is going to have a great night tonight. What I can say is, like, life is like a box of chocolate, eh? If you know, if you have heard that quote, right? Forrest Gump, right? It is full of surprises because when you do not expect things to happen, when you do not expect, you know, you're not looking for it, you're not seeking for it. And as time goes by, when it happens, when it just clicks, it clicks. And that is what happened between me and Ileana, you know. And you know, after talking over loads of coffees, we just feel that it's just the right thing for us to do. We should get married, live the rest of our life happily together, till death do us part. Thank you very much.